Hey y'all, today we're going to connect our Arduino Dewey control board to a LCD screen. It's a 4x20 New Haven NHD0420H1Z. And I'll show you the wiring diagram and then we'll get into the code and demo it. So the first thing we can do is I'll just go ahead and insert the board in here, the LCD screen, nice and carefully, and then we will put the Arduino Dewey up here, and we'll look at how to connect these. The LCD board has 16 pins and we're going to operate it in only 4-bit mode, so we can actually not connect 4 pins. I'll show you the pin diagrams up on the screen. The other nice thing about these two boards is that they're both the same voltage. So we have 3.3 volts that the Arduino Dewey runs off of, and that's the same operating voltage that the LCD screen works on. So we can just connect them up. If you have differing components, you want to make sure that one's not 3 volts and the other 5 volts. So the first thing we can do here is just take our 3 volt pin on our control board and we'll just tie that into our breadboard. So we put that into the positive, and then there's also a ground connection on our board. We'll just tie that into the negative. And so one of the easiest connections to the LCD screen is the backlit display, the backlighting, basically pin 15 and 16. So if we look at the pins here, pin 1 starts here, pin 16 is here. Okay, and pin 16 goes to ground. So let's go ahead and take care of that connection. You just take this black wire and we'll take pin 16 and we'll put it into our ground here. And then the backlighting we'll go in here. Okay, so we've got two of the pins connected. Now let's focus now on the powering on the actual LCD display itself. So those are the first couple pins on the other side here. So pin 1 is ground, and what we can do is just tie in, here's pin 1 and here's ground. Pin 2 is your positive supply voltage, which is 3.3 volts here. Pin 3 is typically connected to a potentiometer so that you can turn up and down the contrast on the display, but in this case we'll just connect it to ground and that'll be full contrast. Just pop this right into ground. Okay, now that basically is the power for our circuit. And now the next connections that we'll make will be for the data connections. So we have two wires that we want to connect. So pin 4 is RS, and it will go to D12. So let's look at pin 4 on our LCD display. And that should go to digital number 12, right there. And then pin 5 goes to ground. Let's just take pin 5 here and we'll put it on ground. And then pin 6 goes here to data pin number 11 on your Dewey. And then the final connections, we can leave the rest of these two blank. And our final connections are data connections, and we'll have 4 wires. So I can take this 4 jumper wires here, and I'll connect these in. And they basically will tie in the right next to the backlit display pins. So these are basically pins 14, 13, 12, and 11. Now pin 14 goes to D2. So this gray should go to D2, which is our digital pin 2. So we'll pop that in here. And then the remaining will just follow. So 2, 3, 4, and 5. And that should do it. That's all the connections needed to hook up the LCD display. So let's get into the code and we'll show a demo. As an example, we have file examples, liquid crystal. There's a Hello World program, and we're going to use a modified version of that. Essentially, it sets up the pins as we described earlier when we connected everything up. And we just want to change the setup to a 20 by 4 to match our board. And all it does is it clears the display, sets the cursor position, and displays Hello World. The first one is on row 0 and 1, and then it delays for a while, clears it, and the next one is on rows 2 and 4. And that just loops over and over again. So stay tuned, we're going to keep adding more and more components until we can build a game for kids that they can play. Keep watching, and please like and subscribe. Thank you. And the final result after pushing our code, we have all four rows saying Hello World. Just to recap here, we've got the data, four data wires going over here. These two black and red are for the backlight display. And then, you know, pins 1 through 5, two of them are data, and the other two are the contrast and power. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more content. Thanks.